Your favorite crappy YouTuber ever? J4T4, I think.
Since the dawn of eternity, four lights of hope have shone upon the world. Men flock to these lights, around which they build four peristylia. Each peristylium becomes their faith and society. The path upon which they are set. The vermilion bird, wings of fire to lift the heart. The white tiger, steely arms by which to seize knowledge. The azure dragon, unclouded eyes that see all beneath the sky. The black tortoise, a rigid shield and a well-guarded plan. But when nine and nine meet nine, Tempus Phoenix shall be willed upon them. For without the Argito, their world, called Oriens, must persist in its spiral.
Are we done with an intro now? Aki, or Aku, I don't know.
In this time of absolute darkness, we must unite to bring forth the light of hope. The time has come, yes. This is the dawn of a new age!
And so the Milites Empire, home to the White Peristylium, invaded the neighboring dominion of Rubrum. As soon as the declaration of war was made, the Milites' main fleet swarmed into all corners of Rubrum. At the same time, a separate fleet was charged with a sneak attack on the Vermilion Peristylium. A Lassie accompanied this task force. Using a Lassie to invade a sovereign state was a direct violation of the Pax Codex, a treaty created by all four crystal states of Oriens. The besieged Peristylium attempted to repel Milites' Magitek armors with powerful magic. Warships could withstand the awesome power of the summoned Eidolons. It seemed that the Milites' offensive would fail. However, the Lassie Kunmi led a special unit past Rubrum's defenses and activated a new weapon, the Crystal Jammer, neutralizing the power of the Vermilion Bird Crystal. Severed from the source of their magical powers, the Rubrum forces were quickly overwhelmed and overrun. Imperial Marshal Sid Olstein demanded of Chancellor Kalian Cheval VI, the leader of Rubrum, that he surrender and transfer the Vermilion Bird Crystal to Milites' control.
Your crystal cannot protect you. Resistance is no longer an option. You have 6 hours. You must comply with our demands, or face the full might of our forces. In which case, I promise you, the roads of Rubrum will run red with the blood of her people.
Sure, this intro isn't taking long enough.
May the crystal guide them to salvation.
We're just gonna have a whole ass movie. We ain't even have a video game.
Thank you.
I mean, it's an intriguing intro, but still. What do we got here?
When 999, the depths of reason shall stir. When the seal of creation is broken, the voice of thunder shall sound.
So he just pulled some Naruto shit and made some clones? Naruto? I still need to finish watching that shit. No, not clones?
We have arrived.
Death. We the good guys or the bad guys, if that's who I'm playing or whatever. I guess we'll find out. Oh, and now they give us an intro stream. Okay then. So, Final Fantasy Type Zero HD on Xbox One. If I remember correct right, this initially caught my interest because it was initially only released on PlayStation Portable, if I remember, but only in Japan, and there was no talk of porting it to the United States until they finally ported over on more newer recent systems. So I was intrigued to play this, curious to play it. I guess we'll see what's up. I played a little bit of it in my free time when I first got it, and it's been a while, so I guess we'll see. And I don't want to do another intro. So, for your character, I don't know what's gonna happen when I press A. That's me, yeah. And, maybe let's get some subtitles. And if I remember, they just said Lassie. And didn't we have Lassie? Yeah, let's turn on the subtitles. There was Lassie in Final Fantasy 13. There we go. And yeah, I'm gonna put this on J4T4, and before we get carried away, forget whatever. Hope you happen to enjoy this enough to like, subscribe, drop comments, share. Any all support helpful, appreciated. Every little bit helps out a lot. But you know what, let's just go ahead and go. You know what, I'm not trying to do any extra shit. An enemy level plus 30, huh? Well, I'm gonna just go for normal, the intermediate mode. Yeah. Whatever the middle difficulty is. Them,
the path was not chosen.
They chose their path.
Yes. Not knowing the fear of death.
Well, there was still a choice.
Never learned the fear of confronting it.
Chapter 1, War, 3 Hours to Change the World. I've been playing a few too many games that have involved war. I want some casual shit that has nothing to do with war, damn.
Still, a ways to go.
Well, we'll get there.
Is everyone all right? Have you seen a guy? A guy with a red cape?
No,
I haven't. You?
Visual!
Kill them!
Oh, how pleasant. Oh, Chocobo! Hey, buddy.
Cheechery?
Oh no, he's bleeding. I hope he's okay. Chocobos are so cute. You know, and if I got a hint of it, I think this actually takes place in another one of their Final Fantasy worlds that they created. What is it? I know they have one in particular that shares an overall universe like Final Fantasy Tactics, and I think Final Fantasy 12, and... I think Vagrant Story as well. I've always wanted to go back and play that. 1137.
Teacher. Teacher.
I'm here. I'm right here.
Really, the first however long is just a whole ass cutscene. When I actually played this in my free time when I first got it, I skipped through all the intro cutscenes. Because it's like, if I'm going to play this eventually, I don't want to...
Isana.
You know, yeah. If I'm going to play through this, I want to...
Too late.
...know the least amount of about the story as possible. Go into a kind of blind, right?
I know I could count on you.
Going into like 15 minutes of an intro, though, with the game intro and then the now the story intro or whatever. Really?
I always thought that your name was weird.
But now you like it.
I'm telling you, Machina must have pulled that one out of a hat.
Uh-oh. Level 39.
What do you think, girl? Is this the end? Machina. Stay strong. Rem. I would have liked to see you again. DJ. I'm glad that you're here. No. I don't want to die.
Okay, what's up? We're just gonna get into action, what? When? 11:41, really?
Go say goodbye, Ace. It's all right.
Oh, so he did die? Song sounds familiar. Can't place it though. Come on. Now you're gonna roll the game title after a damn near 20 minute intro or more. Yeah, we get it. It's sad. I'm just ready to get on with the damn game already, and especially as long as this intro is taking, then you know. Hopefully it's not a straight up like hour long video. I ended up having to render one of my videos recently full hour because excuse me. No, that was audible. Yeah, it's something going on with the Elgato where, you know, I ran out of space and lost track of how much space I had on my drive. And something seems to be eating up my hard drive space. I'm not sure what it is. So I really do need to get on with just clearing out everything on the drive. And by doing that, you know, that's a lot of the editing side of YouTube things and getting everything prepared to publish. Oh, chicken theme song. Because I don't delete the videos on my computer until I have everything prepared to publish. YouTube side of things. Edited, scheduled to publish and what have you. Now we gonna get into the action? What's up? I really would have liked to have played this on PlayStation Portable, but you know, it's whatever. I heard good things about it as far as it being on PlayStation. But then I haven't. Vermilion Birdgate. But then I haven't. The life armor grants you erase status. Health, luck, move around. We telling us we can do that, but then.
Class Zero here.
Good. The comm arrived safely. Praise be unto the warrior who lost his name. I am Kurosame. I'll be your CO. Your objective. Locate the Empire's crystal jammer.
Help me, please!
Okay.
Then neutralize it to restore the crystal.
Understood.
May the crystal guide you.
Okay, so I can just spam that RB, lock, fallen enemies, and X harvest Phantoma. Collecting Phantoma restores MP and damage nearby enemies. Mission orders, Kerpow, go through something. How do I... Okay. I guess then.
Seal the exits.
Neutralize energy walls by defeating specific enemies or collecting Phantoma. Relax. Left, right, switch targets down, target close enemy, up, target fallen enemy or nearby objects. Then still recover HP, putting away your weapon LB. Increases rage, you recover HP but also amount of damage you take. Moving. Okay. Alright, we gotta level up. Cool. Oh, we got both of them at the same time? Cool. Change active leaders, depletes ability gauge. Okay. When locked onto a target, a colored mark indicates vulnerability. Attack an enemy with a yellow mark break site to deal massive damage. Attack an enemy with a red kill site to instantly kill a target.
Pick up your staff! Fire until you're out of ammo! No!
Whoa. I was trying to lock on all an enemy unless we are... Oh, we already got... Oh, it did both of them? Huh. Okay. Leaders are marked. I think I can't defeat the leader. I'm bad. I don't know. So we just have to kill the enemy leader and it takes down all the guys. Remaining enemies start to flee when their leaders fall. Press and approach A and press A to force them to surrender and acquire items. Oh. Okay, stand on recovery portals. Okay. Here to loot, collect, got treasure chests or whatever. Controls feel really awkward actually, like the camera controls. Like, feels a bit stiff, and if I remember playing this, I pretty much felt the same way as well. And I'm not sure what the, hold down the assign button to begin casting a spell. Then release to attack for some spells. Holding the button longer may result in stronger magic.
Take it up to the airbase and investigate the Militesi flagship that's docked there.
Okay, take it up there, lock on, tilt up, target falling on me.
The Dominion's fate is in your hands.
Okay, press the assigned button to use a special ability, depletes ability, guard will fill big guard. Deal it damage enemies.
Goodbye.
Cool. All of them? Coffee. What the fuck is this going on here?
What the hell?
Oh.
Back off! Yo!
Come on! You do that just as I'm... Oh, I could have just done that. Okay.
Crush him!
Leave it to me!
So what are her attacks? Oh.
Time to sit out.
I got this. He just ran away.
What was that?
It was something. What do we got here? An arrow appears over switches, other portable objects. A to interact with object. Tosuke Bridge.
We've spotted the enemy unit! Preparing to engage! Get in position!
Prepare for landing!
Queen here. What is it?
Just
testing
the line.
Here we go.
Keep the lines clear of your nonsense.
Nonsense?
What about you?
Let's do this. What? Oh. Skilled Slayer. Okay. Landed. Kill site strikes on 20 enemies. You know, I almost feel like...
Eight?
I wonder if that's a cumulative between the last time I played this game. Hillside is weird because it's like, as far as this character goes, it has to land like as soon as Is that all of them?
The counterattack took the Empire by surprise, and the battle seemed to favor the Dominion. Then, 3 hours into the operation, many of the Dominion's airship squadrons had not yet fully achieved their objectives. A lack of experience combined with Imperial counterattacks was jeopardizing the operation. To make matters worse, without access to their most powerful weapon, magic, Rubrum's ground forces suffered severe casualties and were unable to reach their objective, Academia.
You know, I almost do feel...
Class Zero, do you read me? This is Intel. We've located part of the jamming device that's affecting Rubrum.
No way. Use relic terminals to save, reorganize your squad, and check your status.
Flagship in the airship docking bay. Head there immediately.
What the fuck is that thing? Like they said Koopa, but where is the Koopa? Okay. Oh, I can totally just, like, change the things and stuff, I guess. Huh. I don't remember. Excuse me. That drops stats, and right now I don't know. What was it? Oh, all of them are good now, okay. Oh yeah, and save. I want to save. Oh, now you want in here, brat? Uh-huh. Come on, brat. Wait, did I save? Oh yeah, let's... Come on. There you are. How are you, girly? Did I... Okay, there you... Hey, girly. Shuri. Come on. Alright, so what are we doing? What's up with you, dragon guy thing? Come here. You okay? Come on, I don't want to pet you. You wanted in here, don't tell me you want right back out. I'm sorry, I got distracted by my kitty there. As far as edits go, I think I'm just going to edit... There you are. Huh. I think I'm gonna... Oh, I didn't even see that there. Any of these other corpses have anything for me? So I tried to lock on one of the corpses, it didn't have anything, but I guess only if they have sparkles you can loot them or whatever. Hold still and B, take defensive stance, depletes AG, or use defense magic.
It's me. See that switch in front of you? I think you know this already, but you're free to suppress any resistance.
Oh, what the fuck?
What? The device is still operational? Impossible! They're using magic right in front of us!
It's all you.
It's my turn!
There we go. Whoa, what the fuck? I didn't wanna...
Crush him!
Leave it to me!
Fire into the air!
I got this.
There we go. Come on, we gotta kill this guy. There we go, that's better. Alright.
Dead bird upstairs! Prepare to
okay.
It's all you.
It's my turn! Please stop!
There we go. Please stop, then why are you guys still doing your bullshit, huh? This game's straight over here, then. Oh, this is where I was already at? Oh. I guess I gotta turn around to distract her or whatever. Forgetful and such. Oh. So it's like the kill strikes or whatever the fuck they're called. I almost feel like kill strikes. Isn't there a guy right here? Unless they already killed him?
Crush him!
Leave it to me!
Time to sit out!
I got this.
Okay. What the fuck is going on there? Oh, it can pretty much. I liked it earlier when it was like easy to attack or whatever. Oh, there we go. Good. Anything else to check out around here? So it seems like for the they have a little party here for you, so you can use the different enemies or the different characters for mission orders. Koopa, locate, destroy the jammer. I think that's what they said.
What?
What?
There they are. They came. Don't let them advance any further. Take them down.
There we go.
Invaders on the main deck. Shoot them on sight.
Oh, you're supposed to hit him. There we go. The controls still do feel stiff. Okay. Got the Phantoma. I'm good on health and whatever. So...
the signal's coming from just beyond there. Take it out.
Leave it to me. Time to sit out.
I got this.
Cool. There we go.
Now.
Wait, am I like too far away or something? Do something like that. Good, he's dead.
It's all you.
It's my turn. See ya.
Hey, that was supposed to kill him. There we go. Right, what's it look like around here? Excuse me.
Okay. Take steady aim.
I can't tell. It almost seems like... the fuck?
Pick up your staff! Fire!
Green has a whistle, yo!
Use the magicite to destroy it.
Leave it to me.
Oh, they're talking about destroy that. Didn't they say we could...
You do with me.
Oh, he disappeared. Okay, cool. Who else was there? Wasn't there another guy? No.
withdraw.
Okay.
Good work. Now get out of there before the ship crashes.
Time to sit out.
I got this.
Both sides of them escape! We'll show you the power of
M8! I'm trying to remember, wasn't there... Oh, wait! Okay, I was just trying to think of... if they've already done something like this in a previous... What the fuck? What the fuck?
It's all you.
Leave it to me.
Oh, damn. Was there more enemies or something? No. Or don't tell me I didn't get out of there in time. Oh, we did get out of there?
Machina.
Rep. Take it easy now.
Yeah. I'm okay. But Machina, the crystal.
Yeah, I saw. It looks like its power is returning.
Come on, Machina.
All right.
Magic has been restored in some areas. Anyone who can still fight, gather in front of the facility.
Well, I'm glad that they went ahead and did a cutscene there real quick while I was doing that. Okay. Let's go ahead and proceed then. Let's see. Class Zero's life armlets have shattered and Re-Ray's effect has worn off.
We believe it's
oh, that's our guys.